What?
Ha! It was it! I'll get you a fucking clapper across the ear!
Alright, chill. What happened to your voice?
What are you talking about?
I heard you by the bridge, I know what a girl sound like.
I'm a fucking tourist here! What a dick!
I don't care what you are, boy, girl.
That's some sour puss you have on you. It sounds like you're talking about a vagina, but you're not. A puss is a face. You stay over there now!
You ain't never done this before, huh?
Already, cause I forgot I needed momentum.
What are you talking about? Look at them two over there gawking at us. That makes sense, sort of. No, it doesn't! That's not obvious at all.
Del Mars.
If something's gammy, it's useless. It's awful.
Subhaven's pretty good.
Oh, I hope you are.
I like bread.
There's a lot to take in there.
The other night you told that dude, if you're gonna shoot somebody, shoot me. It's pretty ballsy. I don't want those weapons in this neighborhood. I got a nephew who lives here.
I mean, I don't see what it has to do with anything, but okay, so...
Other than he's a psychopath dressed like a demon, nothing. I don't know who he is or where he is.
Shit, dude!
I do know where he's gonna be.
Think I know where to go. No, I don't.
Yeah, this crazy dude I used to work with, he's supposed to be doing a deal with him.
Yeah, there we go. Woo!
Hey. I didn't tell you where. You don't have a location.
Ah, damn it. Okay, I can do this.
Can I give you some advice?
Yes!
You gotta get better at this part of the job.
I'm so cool, right?